We had a young guy who had a fake ID who went to bars in the Prescott Valley area, drank, got intoxicated, and drove his car home and missed a turn, drove off the road, crashed into somebody's house at 2 o'clock in the morning. And he's had some serious injuries that he's had to cope with. We've had a couple stabbing. One actually was fatal. Somebody ended up dead.